As Christians, we remember that many suffered so that we may know the joy of the good news of